65% of Americans say they get most of their news from television, according to the latest survey by the Roper Organization. Just as television news is number one in America, so is total news number one in Alabama. Join us for our next report at noon here on TV6.